Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Crypto Boost. The Ripple v. SEC case continues to confuse within the crypto space. Still, it's anticipated that its decision will give guidelines and clarity to the crypto market players and companies and programs in the digital fiscal requests. All the players of the crypto world and digital assets holders are watching as the Ripple case unfolds. Current advancements on the SEC case suggest XRP might already be winning the SEC lawsuit. Why? Keep watching today's video to find out. But before we go any further, make sure you subscribe to our channel and press that bell icon to never miss an update. 9 years ago, a startup that would ultimately be called Ripple Labs came onto the fintech scene with a promising plan to give fiscal institutions with fast, low-cost concurrence of trans-border money transfers. To make it be, the company set up a network on which deals sped across the globe in the form of a cryptocurrency called XRP, which was especially created for the task. But thanks to its eventual popularity outside of that application, XRP has turned out to be a kind of time bomb with a really long fuse for Ripple. That bomb eventually went out last year when the SEC filed a suit against Ripple and its current and former CEOs, claiming that dealing XRP constituted the immolation of an unrecorded security, basically an illegal IPO. The SEC v. Ripple action is an ineluctable matter of discussion for XRP. In a recent report, JP Morgan pointed to the Howey test as the end goal and gives away the probability of a Ripple win. The test was laid down in 1946 in a Supreme Court case, the SEC versus Howey, and it plays an essential part when a case involves a security. This test can guide whether or not a transaction amounts to an investment contract, as mentioned in the Securities Act of 1933. Still, it'll be dealt with as a security, and the conditions of enrollment and exposure laid down in the Securities Act of 1933 become applicable, if it does. For the SEC to win the suit, Judge Sarah Netburn must determine that all aforesaid 4 points are met. If she determines that one or multiple points are not met, Ripple will win the suit. Still, XRP is poised for significant adoption. If the company is suitable to win the SEC case and trading resumes on major cryptocurrency exchanges like Coinbase, the Ripple case continues to turn up as the most extensive trial in the crypto world, but Ripple has made it clear that they won't be settling with the SEC. This comes as breaking news to everyone in the crypto space. On the other hand, the SEC alleges that XRP is still unrecorded security at this moment in time. Ripple's legal team informed Fox Business that there are irregularities in the procedures of Gary Gensler, the chairman of the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission. As the story develops, Ripple is confident that they can also prove to Gary Gensler that while regulatory clarity is essential for crypto regulation, this action creates hurdles in the crypto world. So that's all for today's video. Let us know your views in the comments section below. And don't forget to like this video before leaving. Thanks for watching.